which are standing opposite each other on the either side of the road. Let's draw these two poles. AB is a pole, another one is BC. Okay? So, the distance between these two poles is 80 meters. That means the width of the road is 80 meters. Okay? According to the question, any point on the road, okay, P is the any point on the road, and in this point, two elevation angle form, 60 degree and 30 degree respectively. This is the diagram, okay? given A, B and DC, B, two poles, with the two poles of equal height. Equal height. P is the any point on C. Angle DPC is equal 60 degree. Angle APB is equal 30 degree. And the distance between these two poles, which is CB, is equal 80 meter. Okay. Let CP is equal X. Okay. If you have taken let CP is equal X, that means PB is 80 minus X. Yes? So, therefore, PB is equal 80 minus X. Now, in right angle triangle PDC, in right angle triangle PDC, 10 60 degree is equal. Look, I have written here 10 60 degree. Okay, so why I have written here 10 60 degree? Look, here we have to find the height of the poles. Yes, so height of the poles, these are the poles. Yes, these are the height of the poles. Okay, so you have height and base. Yes or no? Height, that means the opposite side of the angle. Yes, which is called perpendicular. Okay, that means you have P by B. Yes, so using the small short tip, Pandit Badri Prasad Har Har Bol Sona Sandhi Tol, you can easily find the ratio of the P by B is equal 10 theta. Yes, so 10 60 degree is equal h by x, that means p by b. Yes, that is b. Cp is a b of this triangle. So h by x, put the value of 10 60 degree, that is root 3 is equal h by x. So h is equal root 3 x, equation 1. Okay, again in right angle triangle PAB, 10 30 degree is equal h by 80 minus x. Similarly, that is perpendicular. Okay, this is PB is base. Okay, so the value of 10 30 degree 1 by root 3 is equal h by 80 minus x. If you do cross multiplication, you got 80 minus x by root 3 is equal h. Equation, this is equation 2. Okay, now from equation 1 and 2 we can write root 3x is equal 80 minus x by root 3. Okay? So, this two cross multiplication, you got root 3x into root 3 is equal 80 minus x. This is root 3 into root 3 is equal 5x is equal 80 minus x. So, 5x plus x equal 80, x is equal 20. Okay? When we transpose minus negative x into the left hand side, it became positive x, yes? So, 5x plus x, 4x, 4 go left side, then 4 20 is 80. Okay? So, we got the value of x. Okay? If you are putting the x value in equation 1, we get x root 3x, yes, equation 1 root 3x is equal 20 root 3. Okay, that means this is the height of the poles, yes or no? According to equation 1, that is a is equal root 3x, so just put the value of x, you got root 3 into 20, that means 20 root 3. Okay, this is we got that the height of the poles. Yes, again you have to find the distance between the points. Yes, the bottom of the poles and the points. Okay, so CP is equal x. Yes, therefore CP is equal 20 meter. Okay. Similarly, PB is equal 80 minus x, okay? So, 80 minus 20 is equal 60 meter, okay? At last, you have to write the height of the poles are 20 root 3 meter, okay? And the distance between CP is 20 meter and the distance between P and B is 80 meter. Okay, thank you.